This is a tale about a team that never was. A goat. A rare fish. And a vampire. There were even insane players. And players that love yacht parties.
Herr Huntala, we are proud to announce a very special card mit 55 pace. What's up, boys, and welcome to the 93 team of the season, Leon Goretzka, arguably, quite possibly, the craziest team of the season card we have seen so far, and might just be the craziest card outside of maybe Milinkovic-Savic. It is yet to be seen what his card is going to look like, but maybe the craziest card we have seen this team of the season cycle. Now, we're also doing a special episode here based on Schalke, so we're going to be doing a bunch of players that used to and are currently still playing for Schalke, have some emotional players in there. If you guys want to continue seeing maybe some of these, I don't want to call them throwback or past and present because I know Nick, Castro, and Bates have that, but maybe we do our own little spinoff and see how creative we can get with that. If you guys do enjoy the epi, don't forget to hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. Support, as always, is appreciated, and I have nothing but you guys to thank for that, so thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. Now, 93 Goretzka's got 98 stamina. He's got dribbling for days, passing for days. He's got shooting, 96 long shots, 93 shot power. We slap the engine chem style on him, which turns him into an absolute monster, brings him up, I believe, to 98 pace. Now, as I said, we're doing a Schalke sort of tribute squad, so we've got Caliguri, we've got ourselves Naldo, whose card it looks on a whole other level for a whole other reason. 99 shot power, 99 long shots. I don't even know how to understand what this card is. It's a club 80 center back. Think about that for a second. It's a club 80 center back whose second highest key stat rating is 85 shooting after his 95 defending, which is just absolutely insane. 99 strength, 99 shot power, 99 long shots, and then also 99 composure. We've got Manuel Neuer, who played for Schalke for a long, long time. We've got this guy, Kerrer, who might just be the downfall of the squad, but we had to include him. We wanted to include him because he just randomly has a 5-star weak foot for whatever reason. We've got Sead Kolasinac there at left back. We've got Özil, obviously Özil and Draxler, both played for Schalke as well. And then quite possibly the most notable right now, the Leroy Sané 93 rated card, same as his team of the season. And then on the other side, we've got our boy Harit. So what we're gonna do, who was converted from, I believe, Moroccan to French nationality. So what we're gonna do at the start of the game, we're gonna switch to the 4-1-2-1-2. We're gonna have Brille Mbolo as our left striker. We are going to have Leroy Sané as our right striker. We're gonna bring Draxler on as cam, and then Goretzka will be a midfielder. So we're at 100 cam. We've got a 188 rated squad right now. Let's get into the first match. Los Gates. Match number one, and we're coming up against a guy named Newbie. And for whatever reason, I have a feeling like he probably isn't. We're back in Division 2. We played a couple matches for practice last night. Got kicked all the way back to Division 2, which is really, really unfortunate. I wanted to try and make a push for a Division 1 title, but as you guys would have seen in the Bailey episode, it was really, really, really tough. Tough going towards the end of Division number 1. So we're going to pause. We'll do that. No, hold on. Stay central, get him behind, press back line. And then I think we're set. I want to try out Goretzka up top just for a little bit to see if we can put to use some of those crazy, crazy stats that he has. Rakitic! Goretzka! He makes it the second chance. Let's go. 1-0. Come on, boys. Woo! Okay, Naldo. I think Naldo is the next guy we need to try out. So Goretzka. Goretzka's defending ability is incredible. His attacking positioning is great. As you guys saw there, the finishing wasn't exactly clinical. Hit the left post. And then we had to bury it on the second attempt. Feels incredibly, incredibly strong. But it's going to need to do a little bit more than that to prove his 1 million coin worth. The left post, little bit of a blemish if I'm being honest. Sané, come on! He's not missing that 2-0. Are we getting a rage quit? 30th minute. All right, so far, it's only 30 minutes in, but I would say the most impactful player has been that Goretzka card. He's all over the pitch. He's strong. He's got incredible passing. He's going to last the entire match. A beautiful little pass from Brio Lombolo. And then David Luiz, who I don't believe was called up to the national team, gets absolutely smoked by Leroy Sané, the ex-Schalke man himself. Huntelaar is obviously a notable absentee, so I had to bring that up. Just was no way to really fit him into the squad. And his card, honestly, was a lot better. He had like a sick team of the season with like 83 pace all the way back in FIFA 14. I think Naldo is holding it down. Hold on, we gotta find out what is, Naldo's right-footed, right? Hold on, 93 Naldo is, yeah, right-footed, 99 long shots, 99 shot power. Are you freaking kidding me? What is life? Does he really have it? Come on, rage quit match number one. Dude, what took this guy so long? He was passing the ball around the back the entire time. Splegs FC. I want to say good game, but in the same sense, he was passing the ball around for like a full 10 minutes. So match number one couldn't have gotten off to a better start. Match number two, in division number two, he's got himself that team of the season, Robertson, the foot birthday, Yannick Bolasie, Zaha, and then Hyung Min Son. So it's a foot birthday affair. We've got our own boy. We've got Draxler. He kind of fast. Not sure who he's referring to, probably Zaha, but crazy looking little squad right here. Let's get into it, and again, we're going to do the same thing we did in that first match. Ref, that's got to be a red. Get him off the pitch, dude! How is that a red? How is that a yellow? Kerrer, dude. Kerrer holding it down. Oh, unlucky. That was a big ask. To be clear, I'm not saying big ass. I'm saying that was a big ask from Goretzka to put that through. Neuer's a force field. Begovic, he's a long shot master. This is crazy.
This is Division 2. This is where Sway plays like poo. He trying to do the impossible, but every game is an obstacle. When you're an adult virgin, nothing is possible. Moment, it's right now. You can tell cause he makes strange sounds. Ah. Eh. Huh.
Hey. God. Insane. Come on. And just like that, the Schalke boys can do it just like that. He kind of fast? Well, guess what? Caligiuri's kind of fast too. That was maybe the dumbest defensive play that I think I've ever done. Do we need the secret weapon?
Come on, boys. Let's get it started. Wait a minute. Actually, first, I should say, remember, it's not gay in a gangwank if you've got heterosexual images on an iPhone strategically placed in front of the boys. Let's get it started.
Huge cockroach crawling up my wall right there. And I have to pretend like nothing's happening. We're gonna have to take 3 points and we're gonna have to take 1 point there. I will honestly, given the way that that match went, I will take the 1 point. 9.3 for Leroy Sané. We get an assist, so 2 goal contributions from Leon Goretzka. And I'm wondering if maybe we play Flaxler up at CAM, and then bump down Goretzka to RCM and maybe have him get in forward, sort of have like a winger role. I wonder if that's maybe the key to unlocking Goretzka's success. So the cockroach has moved from the left side to like center, so it's like literally I'm looking at it right now, and I don't want to touch it, I'm too scared to go after it. But in the same sense, if it drops down on me, it's going to be an instant disconnect. It's going to be an instant freaking rage quit. And you know what they say about cockroaches? If you see one, that means there's like 100 more around you somewhere. So I might not survive this epi, boys. Ronaldo with the legal tackle, come on. Let's do it. Kerrer has been an absolute freaking terror. I'm sorry. Ronaldo. Ronaldo's not having any of it. Has David Luiz unlocked the Infinity Stone? How is he keeping up with Leroy Sané? I don't think so. Ronaldo and Kerrer have been actually really, really good for us. Puts one past De Gea and a beautiful piece of link-up play, possibly the most beautiful goal that we've scored so far.
Walk out the door, you see someone that you know and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand. They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Big player.
Bro, what the actual heck? In a match where I thought we played really, really well, let's take a look at the stats. 2-2, 10 shots, 5 on target, 63% possession, and we managed to get 2 draws. Okay, so we haven't lost one. So we have a win and 2 draws, which is okay. It's not the end of the world, but we would much rather prefer, obviously, getting 3 wins. But would I go so far as to say that Goretzka is worth 1 million coins? I want to go ahead and I want to say I don't think so. He's 990,000 coins right now. I probably would offload him. Don't think that he is worth, don't think he's worth the 990,000 coins. He was incredible for us. He scored a lot of goals. He provided assists, but he was just not close to, didn't feel like he was 91 pace. Didn't feel like a million coin player. He felt like maybe 400,000 coin player. So I'm gonna have to give him a hard cunt rating, but not in a bad way. An incredible, incredible card. I just don't think that he is worth that amount, at least for how he how he played for me. Granted, I also played him at CAM for 2 matches, and then RCM in the last one. Oddly enough, the last one where you thought we were playing him in the right position is where he played maybe the least impactfully. But Would have to give him a hard cunt rating. Naldo was really, really good. Weren't able to rip any of the long shots off with him and score a banger from distance, but that is definitely something we will try in a few episodes from now. If you guys did enjoy this epi, hopefully you guys did, hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. Let me know if you guys used any of the players and also some other ideas for some throwback slash retro squads that we could do for other clubs as well. But anyway, boys, I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, boys, tschüss, later, ade.